If you don't know about the Finger Lakes, you might think it's a very new grape growing region, but in actuality, grapes have been grown here since the 1820s. I'm Hans Walter Peterson, and I'm the Viticulture Extension Educator with the Finger Lakes Grape Program. What's happened here is in the past 40 years or so, there's been a shift going from large wine companies purchasing native varieties and hybrid varieties towards more family-owned wineries and family-owned vineyards that grow a whole mix of varieties, in particular Riesling, which has become the signature variety of the Finger Lakes. So the purpose of the Finger Lakes Grape Program is to bring research-based information to the growers here in the Finger Lakes in order to help them produce better grapes, more grapes, and grapes for less cost. And we do that through a number of ways. We do our own research projects in growers' fields. We support our colleagues, faculty members, other extension people at Cornell and other places around the East with their research and communicate the results that we think are relevant to that. We host a number of field meetings during the year. We host these tailgate meetings during the growing season where growers get together and we kind of talk about the issues that are going on and answer questions and things like that.
I feel like in the Finger Lakes, all of us grape growers are a community. And the Finger Lakes Grape Program is our community center. You know, it's our go-to. It's if we need advice, if we need anything, if we need him to come out and look at something on the vineyard. Hans is always available by phone, by email. It brings us all together, keeps us all together, keeps us working toward the same goals.
As an inexperienced new grower, I didn't really even understand all the questions that I should be asking. And that's where the Cornell team played a big role. My initial days when I was talking to five different growers, I would sometimes come up with five different answers about how I ought to tie the vines or how I ought to do this or that. And the Cornell team really helps to distill that down, and they do tests and evaluations and experiments, which helps to establish a scientifically based best practice.
My favorite part about this job is definitely being able to have a relationship and interact with growers. I think that's probably true for most extension people. That's why we do this job, is that we get to take science and use it to help people.
The Finger Lakes Grape Program definitely helped to keep us sustainable, not only viticulturally, but also financially. Everyone should be a member. Join.